Located at Mount Macedon in Victoria Forest, Glade is a historic private garden that is acknowledged as one of the most beautiful in Australia. The whole area that comprises the property is about 14 acres. You do have to pay each $10 for adults on entry, and just remember, there is no dedicated parking spaces as shown in the first part of this video. Also, the toilets are not available due to COVID restrictions. Food is not available as well for the same reason. The gates open at 10 in the morning, so it pays to be around earlier. You can bring a mat, lay it on the grass if you want to relax after walking around. The gates are supposed to close at 4:30 in the afternoon. The first areas of the garden are European-inspired, mainly Italian, as suggested by the Roman statues. Deeper into the gardens, you would come face to face with a Japanese garden with all the bonsais and a figurative Japanese bridge. The gardens are planted with trees and plants that change their colors according to the season, so you might as well return during autumn.